Okay, we're getting out of this place tonight. Everyone clear on the plan?
Yep. Meg and I switch faces like in the movie Face Off?
No.
Oh, then we have an issue.
I told you we should ask Mom first.
Why would you think that? Ugh, just you two follow my lead. You know, Vera, I've been so moved by my time here at camp. I wonder if I could perhaps say grace tonight.
Oh, that'd be lovely, Lois.
Well, I'd like to begin with a moment of silence. A fully counted out Mississippi 60-second moment of silence. And the first one to open their eyes is Gay.
Psst, up here. My eyes are open, too. There was some.